welcome to Council's IT Industry Sector Forum. My name is Jayab Wahani and I'm the Economic Development Coordinator for this great city, the City of Ryde. We are here to get switched on to the future tonight. Under the great leadership of our Mayor Councillor Jerome Laxall, all our other councillors, our General Manager George Deeds, our Executive Leadership Team, and support partners like Optus, this event is made possible. We're sitting here in Macquarie Park. Now, Macquarie Park delivers $9.8 billion to the New South Wales economy. This district is vibrant, it's a great place and a great space to be. The City of Ryde is open for business. We embrace and welcome startups and entrepreneurs and innovation. What we do know about startups and business, and what I fondly call the four C's, businesses need customers, they need cash, they need connections, and they need collaboration. Tonight we have a lineup of fabulous speakers to address the four C's of successful business sustainability. Tonight does not have to be a one-off event, so what to do to keep the conversation going? I'm going to send out a feedback survey in the next couple of days. There will be questions in there allowing you to connect with the speakers, organisations or sponsors of tonight's event. There will also be a question inviting you to be a community of practice of entrepreneurs where we come together to collaborate, connect, learn and share knowledge together. So please keep an eye out for that survey and please take your 2 minutes to fill that out and continue the conversations. I'm now going to pass you over to the official MC for tonight, and that's Mr. Stefan Sojak, who is a local businessman, an entrepreneur, and is the founder of the local event, Thriving Communities. So would you give a warm welcome to Stefan Sojak? Thank you.